Need help? Go with honor, friend.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer. We sent troops to survey this area, only to have them fall prey to the stares of basilisks. Use this magical salve to free our stone-bound scouts.
I need to target something first. I need a target.
Strength and honor. Mokra.
What do you need? Speak up.
Lukta.
Yes, of course it worked. Nicely done, champion.
First. I'm out of range.
Day to you. See you around. How are you? Safe travel.
Ah!
I don't have a target. Closer. It's too far away. I need the target seeking first. I need to get closer. I'm out of range. It's too far away. I need to get closer. Target. It's too far away. I'm out of range. I need a target. Thank you. Closer.
Have a good one.
I need a target.
Guest arrives
to the Alliance.
Perhaps now there is hope of reaching the king.
The Alliance
and
must
endure. Refuses to eat or sleep. Ignores every plea to return to the palace. Nothing I say seems to offer comfort.
I understand the need to mourn, but the king's place is on his throne. The Broken Shore must be our focus. Convince Anduin to end his vigil.
Sometimes we must fight for what we believe in. You are always welcome in Stormwind. Be vigilant.
I'll need a disguise to move through the city without attracting attention. I think I know just the spell. Follow me.
Victory in the light. A king is only as noble as the causes he serves.
Stormwind has always been my home. I know its shops and streets as I do the back of my hand. Yet, even as I walk these familiar steps, I've never felt more lost. They're right to be afraid. If we fail to stop the Legion on the Broken Shore, the demons will strike us here, at our home and hearth.
Greetings, friend.
I can't blame the lad for his choice. My father sacrificed everything to save his people. He was a great king.
Thank you.
I have not returned to Lion's Rest since my father's memorial was moved here from the keep. The war has consumed all of my energy and attention. I've not had a moment to grieve. Since you brought my father's compass back to me, I've prayed to the Light for guidance, and to know his spirit is at rest. The Light doesn't answer. My people like me, respect me. They don't believe in me. Not like they believed in him. I've heard the voice of the people, but how do my father's advisors feel? I fear they do not trust me as they did my father. I must know. And Velen are speaking about me, but I can't quite make out the words.
The young king will become a great leader. I have foreseen it.
Visions don't win wars, prophet. The boy has a good heart, but he's untested.
The Light is strong with Anduin. He will grow into his crown. We must have faith.
We need more than that, and so does he. Anduin wasn't there on the Broken Shore. He hasn't seen the sacrifice his soldiers made, that they continue to make. A king must know the weight of the orders he gives, the price of them. If a compass breaks his spirit, how will he respond when the war arrives on our doorstep?
Stormwind honors your service to the Alliance. Safe journey to you. Never lose hope.
Thank you, my friend.
Must unite.
I know what I must do to learn the weight of my father's crown. I must go to the Broken Shore and see for myself the sacrifice he made.
Not all who wander are lost. Will you join our cause?
Champion, we've spotted the wreckage of a Horde airship. Secure its cargo before the Legion does.
Yeah!
troops will make good use of these supplies. Well done, champion.
Kill you! Take your things!
It's too far away.
Don't have a target. I can't attack that target.
I taste your swords before you die. Before you die.
too far away.
I need to get closer.
Rogues could use a hand pulling off a mission in this cavern. These stun bombs should offer just the advantage they need.
I'm out of range. It's too far away.
Thank you.
to get closer. Too far away.
I steal your secrets before you die.
I need to get closer. It's too far away. Evil draws close. There is no sacrifice too great.
Not all who wander are lost.
We survive. Kronikai Christor!
A just cause is always worth fighting for. A king is only as noble as the causes he serves. Stormwind will endure.
Harpies are distasteful enough, but harpies pledged to the Legion? Intolerable. Keep this new threat under control, champion.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer. I need to target something first. I need a target. It's too far away. I don't have a target.
It seems you've curbed their population growth. Good. We don't want such abomination spreading beyond these shores.
It's locked.
Fell corruption spreads across the beach. The Conclave is in need of your aid.
I can't attack that target. Out of range.
It's too far away. Out of range.
We'll be purged.
I need to get closer. It's too far away.
Talon has sent one of his greatest champions to aid our cause, and has asked for you by name. I look forward to seeing what damage the two of you can unleash. We're really beginning to heat up.
Our rogues could use a hand pulling off a mission in this cavern. These stun bombs should offer just the advantage they need.
Thank you.
crushing job, or would stunning be more appropriate?
I need a target. Attack that. Another day. Luck to you.
For the Alliance above all.
Let's go. This land is far worse than I had imagined. My father sought to shield me from the war, insisting I stay behind because Arin must always rule in Stormwind. But I saw the truth in his eyes, his fear of losing me. When my mother died, I was all he had left of her. Come, let us press forward. Vigilant. Be vigilant. This land is grim and brimming with sorrow.
It's too far away.
Stormwind will endure.
time and time again, I have watched from afar as the heroes of Stormwind fought and died to preserve peace on Azeroth. My father was not the first king of Stormwind to die fighting the Burning Legion. My great-grandfather, King Barathun, and my grandfather, King Lane, also paid the ultimate sacrifice. The kings of my family have always fought shoulder to shield with their soldiers for the freedom of Stormwind. Come, let us press forward.
I need to target something first.
A king is only as noble as the causes he serves. Safe journey to you. Never lose hope. A just cause is always worth fighting for. A king is only as noble as the cause.
I have lived my life sheltered by the blood of heroes like Tyrion and Bolvar. Heroes like my father. The time has come for me to do the same. Take me to the place where my father died. I must see it for myself.
Here. This is where his father fell.
The boy has never known the horrors of the Legion as we have.
No. I haven't.
Anduin.
How could you just leave?
I had to come here.
My boy. You don't need to see this.
You never surrendered. Even here, at the very end. I cannot do this, Father. I can't be the hero you were. I can't be the king you were.
Anduin, your father's actions were indeed heroic. They were his challenge to us, his people, to never let fear prevail, even at the very gates of hell.
supposed to do now?
What a king must do.
Vigilant. You are always welcome, Stormwind. Greetings, friend. Victory in the light.
We will soon see if the Horde heeds Belen's call. Those savages lack any sense of honor. But they do know how to fight.
We must find the Army of the Light. With them fighting alongside us, the Legion will fall. We must find...
Your mother and father yet live, Arator. I am sure of it. But for now, stay focused on the fight to come.
We stand together. Remember those we lost. Fight well. Looks like they showed up after all.
The Legion will not break us. Arcanon Poros. Come. I will show you to the Vault of Lights. The others await our arrival.
I've never seen the Draenei assemble a force of this magnitude.
Argus is our ancestral home.
We will not see it in the Legion's hands any longer.
Then my parents can finally return home.
Fellow Draenei, champions of Azeroth, the time has come to invade Argus. We will save our world and put a stop to the Burning Legion, once and for all.
The Legion grows desperate. We should strike now, while their attention remains focused on Azeroth.
You are right, Illidan. This may be our best chance to gain the upper hand.
Will you join our cause?
Lend me your strength, champion. We will open the way together. The Exodar has long been crippled by the crash that brought us to this world many years ago. Every spare moment, every resource has gone toward the birth of a new vessel. Our instrument of retribution. The way is open! Come, children of Argus, allies, champions! The Vindicar awaits!
My brethren in the Army of the Light await our arrival. Only together will we achieve victory?
The Light will guide us to them. Ramul, begin final preparations and ensure our forces are accounted for. It is time.
Yes, Prophet. Right away.
We must unite against the Legion.
Let me know when you are ready to depart.
No.
All forces are on board and accounted for. The Vindicar will be ready to depart shortly.
After we reach Argus, we will meet with the Army of the Light and begin our invasion.
Does he understand what you're truly asking of him? Do any of them?
We follow the path of the Light, no matter where it leads.
Your faith has always been your weakness. When your closest allies fell to darkness, you didn't stop them. When the Legion swept over your world and took your people, you didn't make a stand. All you did was watch, convinced you were following the Light's will. The truth is, you failed your people. Their blood is on your hands.
You will never understand what I did to save my people.
The Light is holding you back. It's time to forge your own path.
Prophet, we are ready.
Proceed.
Oh. your army of the light. The Zenadar. Something is wrong.
Again soon. What are your orders, Prophet?
We make our stand. The last battle for Argus has begun.
Their next blast will decimate us, unless we strike first.
We must destroy the weapon while it is still recharging. Ramul, deploy a bunker below.
Bunker deployed, Prophet.
Will you join our cause?
Ramul, send our vanguard to establish a front.
Activating transport array. Our time
Champion,
is now, hero.
We will descend together once you are prepared.
On your mark.
May you find what you seek. Be well.
Welcome.
Browse at your leisure.
Good fortune. Blessings upon your family.
Come, speak with me. Vivindikar is at your disposal.
Ground. We must protect the Vindicar with our lives.
We must unite against the Legion.
Vindicar cannot fire upon the Devastators until the barriers are disabled. Hurry!
We will not be able
These
to hold
some of the
flag for long.
I can't
can't attack
Do
that target.
Not underestimate them.
Help me.
You have my thanks, outsider.
I don't have a target. I need a target.
The Legion's bodies overflow with fell energy. The Legion has not been idle here during their crusade.
Must resist.
The way is clear.
Must fight! Yes, outsider. The light cannot be found here. Must resist. Death.
Must.
What is it? Our souls.
They caution that you do not engage the conquerors alone. I can sense their power from here.
I greet you. Our souls, outsider magic. Do not go near. What is it? Those who disobey are saved. I greet you. There is no fighting them. With each death, they return.
Be purged by the light!
I need to get closer.
Behold the might of the Vindicator.
Legion's fury pales before mine.
I will see this to the end.
Will you join our cause?
Let us destroy this foul machine while we still have the chance.
There are no guards this close to their weapon. Something is wrong. This is no mere siege weapon.
Light! Keep it, we must stand together! For Azeroth!
I'll do far more than that. Feel that.
It is not my destiny!
Look out! Champions! The Goliath wavers!
Whatever that thing was, I doubt that was the only one in Sargeras's arsenal. Soon the entire Legion will descend upon us.
We will hold our ground. I only pray there are survivors among the Army of the Light.
Do not sit idle.
Not all who
We won't be able to sustain lost. Another attack from one of those creatures. We must bolster our forces.
The Krokul slaves fled somewhere further down the ridge as they were freed. They could not have gone far. They could be valuable allies in our fight.
You assume much of their loyalties. Risk your life if you must. I will prepare our forces for the inevitable counterattack.
As you wish. Come, hero. I can feel their presence not far from here. Not all of my people left Argus when Archimonde and Gil'jaeden made their pact with the Dark Titan. Many joined the Legion willingly, giving in to Sargeras' false promises of power and glory. Those who realized the truth sought escape, but found themselves trapped in this nightmare. How they have survived this long, I do not know.
We must unite against the Legion.
Be on your guard, champion. The Legion is skilled with deception. We may well be walking into a trap. Stay close. We are being watched. This hovel feels familiar.
Prepare yourself, champion. We are surrounded. Show yourselves!
Verlin, at long last you return to the home you abandoned. That voice... Hatun? How did you survive this hell for so long?
We changed. Just as Argus did. We endured. What choice did we have?
I have no wish to fight you, Hatun. But I cannot allow your bitterness to impede our war against the Legion.
You turned your back on your people, Prophet. Your world. Such betrayal should be answered with death. But... your allies saved many of us from the Legion's grasp. Perhaps you have changed.
Enough! Stay your weapons! The Prophet and his ally are not our foes. We must stand together. All of us, if we are to have any chance of defeating the Legion.
Hi, Exarch Turalion. We meet at last.
Will you join our cause?
Atun's people saved me from the Xenadar's fall. Many others were not so fortunate. They hold the ground around the crash site, fighting for their lives. Kronikai Kristor. Light guide us. We stand together. We didn't come this far to falter now. Walk in the light.
The Light welcomes you, champion.
When you are ready, we have much to discuss. We fight for home, for family. For millennia, the Army of the Light has waged war upon the Burning Legion. Battles, skirmishes, sabotage. We were committed to our cause. Either we would end the Legion's crusade, or they would end ours. When at last our final assault on Argus began, we knew we might not survive it. And when the Zenodar was hit, it seemed all hope was lost. But the Light never abandoned us. It called you here and gave us another chance at victory. What we do with that chance, that is up to us. The Army of the Light stands ready. This ridgeline will guide you to the pits. Stay low. We'll regroup shortly. Light, guide us.
It's
too far away.
You will kneel, or you will die.
I don't have a target. I need to get closer.
What is it?
Wither before my might!
I greet you.
I need a target. Not range.
Yes, outsider. We I greet not. You. What is it?
Your death will be swift and unmerciful.
Yes, outsider.
Over here, champion. Keep your head down. Kronikai Crystor. Walk in the light. My faith is my shield. Ready your weapon.
Your souls will burn!
Whatever happens, we stand together. This day will be your last, demon! Do not relent! We end this beast here and now!
No match for our power.
I've fought your kind for 1,000 years, demon! You brag and bluster, and then you die! We stand together. The light welcomes you, champion.
I am. In no small part thanks to our friend here. But Illyria, there's something else. When the ship from Azeroth arrived, I sensed his presence. I would know it anywhere, even after all the years we've spent apart.
hasn't come this far to falter now.
But couldn't you have reached out to us? To your people? To me?
Ferator, not a day passed that your mother and I didn't...
Every choice we made was to keep you safe. It broke our hearts to be apart from you. It is a good day for a hunt. The Shadows can be an ally, if controlled.
Not all who wander are lost. We must unite against the Legion.
The Vindicard will be the instrument of our retribution. As with any weapon, you should know it well before we charge into battle once more.
Each day is a blessing. Dionys Akar. Seek the path of the light. Blessings upon you. Favor the road traveled by few.
Need assistance? You have a great day now.
Not all who wander are lost.
The Army of the Light stands ready. Dionys. Son, there is so much more we have to say, but our allies at the Xenadar will soon be overrun.
You must go to their aid, Turalyon. I will scout behind enemy lines and provide a distraction. We will return soon, Arator.
I understand. Light be with you both.
Stay safe. We will gather the others and prepare for the battle to come.
We will not yield.
My scouts found the remains of Agunar. We are in your debt, High Exarch. And yours, Outlander.
The Legion will only fall if we stand together, Chieftain. And right now, we have friends facing grave peril.
There is a way. We will use what power we have to help you.
A tunnel. So, this is how you have survived.
We have hidden. We have adapted. In our hour of need, this land still listens to our pleas.
I will go on ahead and clear a path. The bridge leading to the Zenidar seems to be the least guarded. Light be with us! Survived.
You know that I refuse to die while the Legion still stands, High Exarch. Follow me. We've set up a perimeter.
Kronikai Crystal. We fight for home, for family.
We will win. We will defeat the Legion.
Greetings, traveler. Accord, Alemos.
We don't have a target.
Word.
Do you require assistance in exterminating our foes? Donus gone.
Can't attack that.
Stay safe
and slay many demons.
You have seen but a fraction of our might.
I need to get closer.
It's too far away.
I need a target.
I need to target something first.
a target.
Please, you have to reach our captain. She's across the way to the west, defending our last remaining artillery batteries.
I need to target something first. I need to get closer. I don't have a target.
Solid.
I need a target.
Anything can be a weapon with the right mindset. The Legion will stop at nothing. Be careful. Dionys Akka. Get to those batteries and start shooting down those bats. We're counting on you. Blade and spell, ready to serve the light. Keep an eye out for anything useful.
Fate avoids.
Fight well.
I need to target something first. I'm out of range.
I have your coordinates, champion. It will take some time to calibrate the teleportation matrices. Keep it out of the Legion's hands until then.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
That should be it. Just activate the console one last time to complete the transfer. I will handle the rest. Come, speak with me. The Vindicar is at your disposal.
Champion, come, let us enter the Xenodar and rescue Zira.
Can't attack that target.
Your defeat is certain.
The Army of the Light stands
two
ready.
Two Tallbucks clashing horns.
Dawn rises.
I sense Zira in the central chamber.
Two Tallbucks clashing horns.
We are not too late.
And what then? I was locked in a cell for delving into the void against her wishes. Will she make me a prisoner again? Or worse?
Zira will see that you risked your life to save her. Her faith in you will be restored. I know it. Zira, don't worry. You are safe now. Come, champion. Help me guide her to the Vindicar. Then we can get out of here. Light welcomes you, champion. Dionys Arca. Light.
Our troops will finish securing the Xenodar. Though we retrieved its most precious cargo, we cannot let the vessel fall into the Legion's hands.
Place the beacon at my location. We're coming home.